everyone, my name is Riya. I'm your English teacher from Burari Public School, Adventure with Unique. So today I'm going to tell you about
So tenses is the one of the most important topic from your grammar books, and this is the topic where children get tensed, and somebody had thought a lot and given the name tense, which gives you people tension. But don't worry, now let's start with the chapter, and I will try my best to explain you the chapter very well so that you will not have any problem. Tense denotes the time of action as well as the state. Tense is of three types: present tense, past tense, future tense. Present tense. Present tense is used to indicate the following habits. For example, he goes for a walk every day. Regular action. For example, the cobbler mends shoes. Current situation. For example, I am unwell. General truth or facts. For example, tree give oxygen. So this was about present tense. In present tense, we have learned that present tense tells about the habits, the current situations, the general truth and facts. I hope everybody have understood now what is present tense. Now we'll continue in the next video with past tense and future tense. Till then, bye.